Hello children, hope all of you are safe and fine. You must have all aware about the picture. Yes, this is computer. All of you must seen it either at your home or school. Now, first of all, let us understand what is computer. Computer is a machine. Just like other machines which are available at your home, such as AC, fridge, TV, washing machines, etc. All of you must know that it runs on electricity. Next point, it helps to do our work fast. With the help of computer, our work becomes very fast. It never gets tired. When we do some work, we get tired, but computer never gets tired. Result on computer are more accurate. We do some mistake in our calculations or any work, but computer never do. It saves our energy and computer. Do you know who invented computer first? Yes, this is the picture of Charles Babbage, and Charles Babbage is also known as father of computer. Let us first learn about the features of computer. First, it works fast. It saves time. It always gives correct results. It does not get tired or bored. When we do some work for a long period, we get tired or bored, but computer never gets tired. It stores and remembers lots of information. It performs different types of tasks at a time. At one time, computer can do so many work. Now, about the types of computer. Computer are of many shapes and size. First one is basic computers. It is big in size. It placed on the desk or table. It works on electricity. It is also known as PC or personal computer. Look at the picture. This is the picture of basic computer. You must have seen at your school, or some of you must have at your home too. Now next is laptop. Nowadays PC become obsolete and laptop is in fashion. It is small in size. It can be kept on the lap. We can put it on our lap. It works on battery, and battery gets charged with the help of electricity. Next one is tablet. It is very small in size. It can be holded in the hand. It looks like a textbook. It works on battery. Some of you must seen or must have tablet at your home. Next is smartphones. All of you must have smartphone. Nowadays, we are taking our class on the smartphone due to COVID-19 situation. It is also very small in size. It can be used for making calls, send messages, play games, and listen music. It has camera that helps you to click photographs. It works on battery. Hope all of you understood about what is computer, features of computer, and types of computers. Now observe which type of computer you have at your home and write its feature on A4 size sheets. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.